Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. Welcome to Air Heater Machine. Our group members are Muhammad Nur Arif Zudin, Muhammad Amirun Haziq, Muhammad Syahmi and Muhammad Iqmal. Do you know about dry fish crackers? Do you know how it being processed? Have you ever heard about Air Heater Machine? First, we will look into process of dry fish crackers. Clean the fish first and take out the fillet. Then, the fillet that has been taken out will be washed. After wash, the fish fillet will be mixed with sagu flour and a little starch flour in a blender. The crackers will be thinly sliced before drying on top of the zinc. After the drying process, the crackers are ready and then can be fried. Next, we look into the issue problem. We have found that the traditional way of processing dry fish crackers was not innovative and less of cleanliness of the product. Their product of processing dry fish crackers getting slow when the weather is raining. They carry out drying process at an outdoor place and it will cause pollution to occur. They will face the problem when monsoon wind season comes in November until February. The solution are, tada, Air Heater Machine. The existing method of drying process was exposed to unpredictable weather and pests. So, if the producer can build a room special for the drying process by using this product, it will prevent the problem. This machine is suitable for size of rooms 11 feet by 14 feet, as well as having an air funnel for the ventilation process. This technology uses the concept of air fryer technology for the process of heat dissipation into the room of the drying process. In terms of safety, our Air Heater Machine has an auto stop function which will automatically switch off the appliance after 1 hour of non-use for increased safety and energy saving. This method works well. Just put the air heater in the room or confined space, then remove it with a suitable temperature in that space. That space must close to avoid the rain or pests such as flies. The air heater components are coil heater, which is to provide heat, a vent on-off button and temperature controller, metal fan and air filter. Our main goal in creating this machine or technology is to help the consumers or producer of dry fish crackers to ease their drying process, especially the rainy seasons. This product is recommended to all customer group, farmers, spa housewife and people that want some heat temperature because temperature can set by itself. Thank you and bye!